excited to be at the Mickey Show for 2018 here in New York. The most exciting thing about being here is that we're launching 7 new products right here at the show, which is such an honor as the creative director to introduce it to the best of the best in the industry, the pro makeup artists. So I'll show you some of the stuff. We are launching here it's 2 new lip palettes, and they're called Sweet and Spicy. And the theme for the palettes is really about the sweetness of a woman and the spiciness of a woman and who you are through the colors that you select. The secret is that you can be both. So you can be a good girl or a bad girl, depending on, you know, how you're feeling. And so these shades on the Sweet are a little lighter, and there's some really great nudes and some darker purples. And then this one here has your, like, spicy shades of oranges and reds. And then we also offer a black here, which is super, like, intense. And this black, really, you manipulate the other shades and deepen them and darken them, so it's really important to have a black there. Or if you want to go a little goth or a little editorial, this is a fun shade. There's shea butter, and there's vitamins and aloe vera, and all the products we are launching are vegan, so important to know. For those of you that don't know, Mehron is 90 years old. We were founded in 1927, so it's a rich, like, brand in history, and it has we offer lots of really pigmented products for the pros that are high in pigment and payoff. These two products here are Highlight Pro, brand new. This one's the warm, and this one is the cool. They feel like a cream. They're a pressed powder, so you get super pigment. These are our eye powder matte and shimmer. And again, really super pigmented, shea butter, there's aloe vera, so they're good for you as well. Not tested on animals, made in the USA. I'm just gonna swatch my favorite color for you, just to see the, like, how pigmented and beautiful and silky they are. Really easy to blend. These are offered in 2 palettes and then individuals as well. Oh, and this was launched 6 months ago, but it's an important product to mention. It's called 1927, which is the year we were founded, and it's a liquid vinyl liner that looks super wet. When it dries, it doesn't move, and the best part is that it peels off at the end. So it's a super modern technology in a vintage Art Deco inkwell, and it comes with this beautiful brush here. So this is an anniversary product and a fun product to have in your kit. And then last but not least, Echo. Here we are. This is our